Hello, everybody. The Christmas cactus is still blooming. It's April 2nd, the longest blooming Christmas cactus we've had. And usually they're gone by February, January, but this one just keeps hanging on. It is snowing out there. It's April 2nd, and we're getting our late snow. So I hope everybody is having a good one out there. And for those on the East Coast, enjoy probably one of the final snowfalls of the year. Okay. And just a note for you to liven your day. Everybody have a great one. Have a nice week. And take care of yourselves.